Open it? Nope. Can I get something from up there? Oh! Oh, God. Don't want that. Someone's got to join me here. Someone has to. Ooh. You can grab a fire extinguisher. But you don't want to wreck the place. I just visited it. Oh, ballooned. No, can't grab those. Just very thin potion. Oh, oh God. Oof. Don't want to die. Oh, radio. What did I just do? Oh.
You should change your avatar into something else.
I'm not so sure.
You could change yourself into that robot.
Oh, God. You gotta help me get this back.
Wait a minute. Bring up your... bring up your menu.
Avatar?
That's what you...
Jeez. There it is.
And then click one of the ones.
I want to get my avatar back.
Darling, click under the wolf. The first one under the wolf.
This one?
No, under. Oh. You should be a wolf.
Oh, I'm a wolf now. Thank God. I won't be the ugly thing.
Why don't you explore? Click that again. Click the map again.
What map?
The chart that you brought up there. Go to click worlds.
Worlds there. I clicked it.
You wanna step back a world. You wanna find the world that you were in.
You mean this world?
Oh yeah, go back there. And then there were four portals. Pick one of the other portals. Will you go in?
What's that door all the way there? That one? Good thing I didn't miss. Ooh, it's Christmas. It's Christmas, Dad. It's external and on your mic. I would like that big donut. Oh God, I'm changing color again. Oh God, I'm black. I want to be gray again. Okay. Oh, it's changing. It's changing to green. It's dark green, Dad. Well, changing to colors there. No. Can I pick up a book? I want to pick up a book. Nope. Pick up a flower pot. Nope, way too big. Ooh. Bowl of donuts. I could serve donuts. That could be my duty. Serving donuts. I could serve donuts to everyone. I want one that's not underneath. Oh well. I got two donuts. Wait, is this Santa's house? Well, it does kind of look like it. Let me get that last donut. Look, three donuts. Frozen. Oof, I'm back. I need that donut back.
You remember how to bring the map up and get back to the other world? Because I'm going to go check on your brother and sister.
I don't know how. I want to get one of the donuts. This coffee mug? Nope. Can I pick up anything else rather than just donuts?
Why don't you try one of these other portals?
Okay. World. Let me not try that one.
No, there's two more in there to try. You don't have to. Feel free to explore. The spider lair.
Nope. This one. It's loading up very fast. Most of that, any other ones. Crafty climbs. Do I basically have to like climb?
Looks like there might be instructions on your hands.
Oh! We're supposed to climb with these. Bring up that thing again. Not really climbing. Well, that was a relief. Let me try to climb this.
Well, there were instructions at the beginning, but then
oh.
I need to try and see how it works. Maybe the trigger. Do I need to try it?
Some working. Okay, different one. No, different one, definitely.
What about climbing up there?
Ooh, avatar.
These are different ones.
Oh.
Are the avatar or are the avatars? Different worlds.
Put this one there.
Does it do something?
Yeah. It does do something.
Would you like me to see if I
different can? World. I'd like a different world.
Okay, well you know how to bring up the menu. So that world is very interesting. back to the card one.
No. Wait, is a cart basically roller coaster?
It's a car. It's a small car.
No. Okay, fine.
Okay.
Is it this one?
Yep, sorry.
Someone's driving backwards.
Can you get a car? How's it work? Look, look, look in the car. Can you jump in? No,
but how? I was going to ask somebody. How do I get onto a car?
Here. There.
There now.
This is really tricky. Told you. Oh, yeah, yeah. I am not ready for this, but I'll give it all I got. Oh god, tunnel. I hate tunnels. I'm really bad at this. How do I stop this thing? Let's go back on the track. Oh God. Thank you. making it look like I actually have to drive. Woohoo! Oh yeah! I do not know why I was scared at the first time, but still, woohoo! Oh god. I'm ready for the tunnel. Perfect parking. How do I get out? So you see, how do we get out? Help me. I'm stuck. I'm stuck inside this car. It's just stuck inside this car. I'm stuck inside the car. It's just gonna be kidding me. I'm stuck. Please, you stay.
Exit button up on the side.
I can't read.
Oh, well, it's over here. It's the only box. It's a single box.
Pointing. Now I can't even point. I don't want my hands to be like this. Dad. My dad's coming. This avatar is trying to help me. I would like you to take over.
Yeah.
'Cause I don't want my hands to be like this. I can't point to get out. I can't.
Okay. Oh, well, thank you for explaining that. And let me see if I can help you. Oh, it's a big car. All right. Can I click out of it? Can I point at the bus? What bus? There's no bus.
Oh, the bus.
Where?
At the wall.
On the wall there's a picture of a bus. No bus, no bus, no bus, no bus. Get off the cart before moving the wall. There's no bus anywhere, darling. Hold on. Let's see what we've got. Oh, there's something that says exit there. There's an exit button just here. There you go. There's an exit button just on the right. Oh, look, here's the instructions. There's the ones in Japanese or Chinese, and here's the ones in English. Oh, look. That's really cool. This is a standard cart with the red wheels, easy for beginners. And the purple one is an advanced one. Shall I try one of the advanced carts? I've got a feeling I'm going to get motion sickness from this, but I'll give it a go anyway. How do I get in? Pointing at car. All right. I am ready to rock this.
So if you move this.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh my god, this is Mario Kart. This is. Oh, hell's bells. Oh, this is wild. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. You have no idea how crazy this is. It drifts around the corner. This car actually drifts and I'm going to hit the side. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. And only a little bit of the motion madness, but this is. Okay, can I reverse? Okay, reversing is typical reverse. Oh, okay. Nice and slow, okay. It actually drifts around the corners, that's quite stunning. Here we go! That's like a jump. Oh, and this is like, oh, oh, my legs have gone, my legs have gone. Oh! This is insanely good for a VR chat experience. And this is what? It's a tunnel. Oh, oh, drifting. Oh, cool. Once you get the hang of this, which I don't have yet. Oh! Oh, that's insane. That's great. This is better than the paid games. This is better than the games that you actually buy and pay for. Oh my god. It's probably even better if you've got a headset which has got higher definition than the Quest 2. I see my... Oh wow. This is so cool. You don't get the feeling of speed when you're watching it, but when you're actually in the car, it's like, wow. And it's so responsive. I have paid for games that are worse than this. Oh. Oh, this would be insane. This is great. Oh, full spin. Watch this. I'm going to spin. I'm going to do a full spin. And oh. Okay, how do I get out just by clicking the exit? It's all right, it'll park itself. It's a Tesla. There you go. Told you. That was a brilliant experience. What a great choice. That was great. Wow. That's amazing.
I'm going on one of the advanced cars.
You want to try?
Yeah.
Are you sure? It's really fast.
Yeah.
Okay. if you think you can handle it, it's all yours.
Oh yeah, I'm ready. No, no. Going on this red one. It's cool. One of the advanced cars. Oh. Oh yeah. I'm in one of the advanced cars. Oh yes. I'm sure I could handle it. Yellow card. This is so insanely difficult. This is insanely fast. I'm starting to get really good at this. Oh! Oh, I just did a drift! Oh, I love the tunnel.
What was that?
I honestly do not know. I'll park my advanced car. I'm following that truck like you said, Dad. Jeez, he is fast. There shouldn't be any cars like that loud.
Thank you.
going, Dad, I'm going, I'm going! How would it fit through this tiny tunnel? Way more insane than I thought. Sitting on top of your car. That is ginormous.
Where did you get your transformer from? Can we have a transformer? Oh, that must be their avatar. Ask them, is that their avatar?
I'm sad. Is that your avatar?
I'm sad.
Why is he sad? What is that?
Sad. Sad.
Why are you sad?
Click the wrong. My character is transformed.
I can go onto the racetrack. Trust me, I won't. It does, doesn't it? That's why I came on the walk. See how it was like. Hope I don't get run over. So tail. I don't see any cars coming. I'm safe. Waiting for someone to come along and pick me up. Oh boy, no one's coming.
Are they picking different ones?
Still no one. I'm just taking a little walk. Pretty much everyone has left. Yeah, pretty much everyone. That was great. I want to try loads more worlds. Definitely not Jelly World, well, but that one. Scrape. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What's in here? This is the bedroom. Can we open this? No. What's inside there? No. Nothing. What?
There's somebody there.
Too tiny. Can I get on this chair? Well, I did for a sec.
Phyllis, you didn't play playing it. Cute. Like a pillow. Pillow's face.
Hello.
Polish con.
When the imposter is
bad. Get all your stuff.
What's that doing out there? Mirror. Can I pick up one? No. Can't play any of them yet. It's an enormous piece of chess. Jeez, I'm trying to put it back up. It's ginormous.
That's not you, is it? Is it?
Oh. Where did you go? It's usually stuck. Underneath. No, I can't. I'm stuck. Dad, can you take over?
Sure.
People will be like, what? Wait a minute. My skin was there. My head was like turned around.
I think that's because you were in the bed. Hold on. Can you, it's snowing outside. My head is stuck in between the roof. Okay, hold on. Let's see if I can glitch.
What are you doing here?
Which way up am I? I've just glitched through. I've glitched through the wall and then they're floating around the house. How bizarre is that?
I think you're lying and they see your skin on the bed.
I wish I knew how to jump. I think my skin is stuck on the bed. And my body is floating around the house. Wait a minute. I'm in through this wall. I just have to find a way to get off the ceiling. Okay, this button. No, this button. No, this button. Did something. Made something flash. This button? No. This button? No.
They can't see you, but they can see your skin. I should go
to them. This is really... I am floating outside of... There's somebody else stuck up there as well. There's a bunny rabbit stuck upside down on the ceiling, on the roof.
Dad,
yeah?
I'm playing football and I miss you.
How do I get off the bed then? If my character is stuck on the bed, how do I get off the bed? Can't.
Oh, right, you're too little.
I'm too big. Hold on. I can glitch down through the... Okay.
Wrong bedroom.
That's... I've glitched into the wrong room. But then I don't know which room is the right room. Which room is the right room? This one? I've now glitched under a desk. I've
yeah,
now...
Was it? Yeah. You've got your skin back.
Have I? Not really. I'm still stuck under the floor. Hold on. No, that's a different room. Respawn.
There's also nothing wrong. I mean, like, there's something on your phone or anything, or you want to try something in the settings.
Respawn has put me... Where? Respawn has put me outside of the object again. So respawn didn't help.
Try respawn again.
Not response. Let me try. Which world was it? The hangout house. It's going to let me drop straight back in, I hope, because it already loaded up once. Unless, of course, it's not going to drop me in at all. Oh, wait, here we go. Oh, look. Oh. It's an anime theater and a hangout cinema. I'm back as the wolf. Oh, this place is so cool. There's a dog. Hey, dog. There's a something on the floor.
Salt.
Salt. doesn't bounce.
Dad, can I have the headset back?
All right. I'll give you 5 more minutes. Sure. To explore the house.
Okay. What's in here? Another What's this here for? Can I grab it? Oh, God. Ooh. Oh, God, I've glitched.